Bass Movement in the Spotlight.
All right, tonight we are very lucky to be joined by Laidback Luke. How are you, man?
I'm good. I'm actually still on Dutch time and waking up right now. So, I'll just do my best and hang in here.
Well, if you do well, we'll get you a nice little pillow and you can set up shop in the corner. It'll be great.
Oh, that sounds really good. Thank you.
So I want to ask about your name. I read that you got it from a Snoop Dogg song. Is that correct?
Yes, I did. I actually was searching for a cool American sounding name like Todd Terry or like Carl Cox with a double letter. And lucky was obviously taken already. And one day I heard Snoop Dogg rapping in Gin and Juice, Laid Back. And I thought, hey, that's the L word I was looking for.
Did you have any other, like, were you almost lesbian, Luke, or?
Wow, that would have been quite odd. No, not really. I was there are some words around, obviously, but none of them really fitted me. And so my friend said this one fitted me really well. So I was really happy with it.
So I also saw a YouTube video. You got to play with the new Pioneer CDJ 2000s. You're a very lucky man. I'm extremely jealous. Give me some insight on these bad boys.
Yes, I am a very lucky man. No, it's amazing. For me, it's the next step in CDJ DJing. So basically, you can go to the club with your USB stick or with a SD card. And you only need to have one because they're all linked up. So you just put one in and then you can play your CDJs from just one stick. It handles really amazing. It's just how you would think it would work, like that kind of intuitive. It does.
That's awesome. I'm so excited to play with these things. So jealous of you. So I want to talk to you about some music. One of your songs that we've been playing a lot is with Deborah Cox, Leave the World Behind. Big hit for us throughout the year. And I want to know what the dynamic is when you're in the studio with the Swedish House Mafia. I mean, all you guys on your own are pretty big producers. Are there any egos when you're in the studio? How does that work?
Yeah, there are four egos in the studio when we work. Basically we're all the four of us in one room. And yeah, you know, sometimes it's who yells the loudest wins. And most of the times that is Seb Ingrosso, who has the loudest voice. And Axel was claiming the mixer and the keyboard, really. And the thing is, there's always different dynamics. It's just the momentum and stuff. And I can tell you, in Leave the World Behind, Axel and Seb Ingrosso did a lot of stuff in it.
Now, how did you become a part of that mafia? Because you're originally from the Philippines.
Yeah, well... That's a good question. Being Dutch doesn't help to be in the Swedish House Mafia as well, right? I've known Steve Angelo since he was a 19-year-old kid. And he basically was just a kid popping up on my forum telling me, hey, I'm Steve Angelo. I really love your music. Can we keep in touch? And we always kept in touch. And 3 years later, he was on top of the world. And that's it, really. We always have been friends since he contacted me.
One of the things I like about your forum is you offer a lot of advice for people. What's a good remixer tip? There's a ton of DJs that listen to the show. Give me, like, I don't know, how do you make a fat bass line? How do you get it to punch in the mix?
Making a fat bass line is all about having a good kick drum. If your kick drum is solid and you adjust the bass line to the kick drum, then it will rock for sure.
It's that simple.
It's really that simple.
Well, let's check out Leave the World Behind. Why don't you introduce it for everyone?
Hey, this is Laidback Luke. You're listening to Axwell Ingrosso, Angelo, and myself featuring Deborah Cox, Leave the World Behind. Leave the world behind,
yeah. Putting the world's biggest stars at your fingertips. Leave the world behind, yeah. The Mass Movement with Joe Bermudez. Join the movement now at massmovementradio.com.